trust in you. And it really is, it's pretty simple, but it basically says when God doesn't move the mountains, when he doesn't part the waters that we are thinking that we need him to move. I don't know, maybe I'm the only one. Have you ever sat and asked God why? Why you have the power to solve the problems in my life? Why don't you solve the problems in my life? Right? And something that Sarah said last year really stuck with me. I think it was from C.S. Lewis, one of the books in the wardrobe, where they asked, they found out that Aslan was a lion, and they were like, a lion? Is he safe? And the reply was, safe? Of course he's not safe, but he's good. And so this morning, that's the message of the song, is that we can trust in God. Even though our problems are still there, they still exist, we can trust that God is good.
Letting go of everything, I will trust.